Good morning, handsome.
I see. Well, we don't need to get up, do we? Oh, come on, babe. I just want to snuggle a little while. It is just one day. But you are so warm. You smell so nice. Good luck getting out of my arms. Hey, no tickles. That's cheating. I said so. That is better. I want snuggles. Now come here, my adorable dork. Much better. See? Isn't it better to lay here, face to face, looking into each other's eyes, inhaling each other's intoxicating scent? And you wanted to get up. Well, no one is perfect. Not even someone as fantastic as you. Maybe I am using sweet words to get my way and keep you in bed. Is it working? Babe, come on, just 10 more minutes. Yes, just 10. Now, come snuggle me. Yes, like that. Let's hold each other and bask in each other's auras. Sappy? Well, you're dating me, so there. I mean, if I'm sappy and you're dating me, you must like sappy. I'm not some bacadere. Just because you get my heart to beat doesn't mean I turn into a clumsy idiot around you. I'm not a yandere either. I mean, I've thought about abducting you in the night and drugging you, and I'm just kidding. Relax, babe. There we go. Just you and me here in this bed under the cozy covers. Right here in this moment, in this bed. This is where we belong. Yes, it is. All warm and huddled up, arms draped over each other. I guess you're partly right. It isn't just good, it is perfect. I know, nothing lasts forever. That is why I'm delaying this as much as possible, dork. Why so eager to leave? You have me. You have a nice warm bed. Just let me have a little more. Good. Yes, beautiful. I am happy. Never happier. I just love the way you nuzzle me. I am not falling asleep. I'm just resting my eyes. I'm up, I swear. Well, I'm enjoying being close to you, you dork. Hey, keep it up and I might just go yandere and gag you up. Yeah. That's what I thought. Now, how about you kiss me, you dork? Just what I needed. Now, if you're still dead set on getting up, we can get up. But I've made my opinion crystal clear, I think.
So now the ball's in your court, handsome. What shall we do today?